walked me back after our date. You said my eyes were like no other. Then you said you liked me 'cause I remind you of your mother. Why you gotta make it weird? Why you gotta make it weird? I was so on board with you until you said that. But now you've made it a little bit weird. Then you said, no, it's not weird. You just meant she's strong and smart and active. Then I said, okay, I guess that's not that weird. And then you added, not to mention, super attractive. Why you gotta make it weird? Why you gotta make it weird? It's just the word choice of attractive. Like, are you attracted to your mom? You've made this a little bit weird. Then you said, no, it's not like that. You just meant she's a nice looking lady. Then I said, okay, let's just move on. And then you said, yeah, let's just forget I said that, Katie. Why you gotta make it weird? Why you gotta make it weird? My name's not Katie, it's not even close to Katie, it's Megan. You've made this a little too weird. Then you said, I'm so sorry, it's just that Katie is my mom's name. And I was like, are you serious? And you're like, yeah, and it's also actually my ex-girlfriend's name. And, we broke up 4 months ago. She broke my heart, and I feel like I've been desperately trying to get back to normal, but I just can't. I can't get there. We were together for a year, and like, it was honestly the most meaningful relationship of my life. And like, honestly, I think, like, I'm having such a great time with you tonight. Like, I do not mean to be putting this on you. Like, I'm so embarrassed, but like, I'm so sorry. I think I honestly do need to talk to somebody about this because it's not getting better. It's just not getting better. Why you gotta make it weird? Why you gotta make it weird? I could deal with the mom stuff, sort of, but I do not mess with ex-girlfriends. You made this a little too weird.